You got what it takes, you can win.
Just as tired as I am, or else you're not working hard enough. Oh, great. Yeah, that's perfect. By Saturday, I'll be singing with you. I don't feel observed or anything. I'm just taking notes. And, just have fun.
Then you will get to the top of the hill. Part of the fun is the climb. You just gotta make up your mind that today is your day. And nothing can stay going your way.
That's how we're gonna end that one.
Just for you to get a visual.
Everything's going your way today. Today.
No, that rocks really. Holy cow. Oh my God, it's amazing.
I think she's excited.
It's more mind-blowing than ever.
You can see it on paper, but until you see it live, we're almost there. We have another couple songs, and then hopefully starting tomorrow is clean up.
I expected something good.
So my name's Mark Butts. I'm the co-production designer and the lighting designer. We kind of will talk through the whole thing. What did we want to do? How did the, just the kind of the overall, the vibe, the style, and the look of this. We wanted something that was a lot different than what she had done in Vegas. We wanted a real kind of rock and roll look to this, a real kind of different approach to it. Presented it to her. They loved it, so here we are.
This is Corey, band leader for Shania's Rock This Country.
I'm really excited because I get to shoot pyro out of my guitar. I think they're using hairspray to make these fireballs. The whole band is going to be so entertaining. We have a 19-year-old drummer who can't even drink in America yet.
I'm Elijah Wood. We're at Orleans Arena. Drummer for Shania Twain Rock This Country Tour. This is unbelievable.
My name is Austin Clark. I play pedal steel. I'm kind of a utility guy. I play a lot of stuff, the banjo, dobro.
We have Megan Mullins, who is playing fiddle.
I'm Joshua Ray, play guitar.
Jason Mowry, who is on the Vegas show, dobro, fiddle.
I'm Derek Frank, I play bass, and we're about to put on a really good show.
Today's rehearsal was really good. I was pretty excited. So, obviously always little details to tweak, and things can always be perfected a little more, but it's a show. We're going big or we're going home, so we're going big. I mean, we have flames, we have pyro, we have lasers. We're getting it all done. Hey, all right, can we do quick notes with the band?
That was super awesome, I thought.
How did it feel?
Good. Made all my quick changes. My voice was strong.
Yes.
Band was great. And I think all the cues were good. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's fantastic. It all went very well.